Ever an honest word, and that was when I